Check it out. We're getting a look inside the mansion that once belonged to Indianapolis philanthropist Crystal DeHaan. A $14 million home located off Michigan Road near Cold Spring Road sits on 150 acres that was once the grounds of a monastery. It's a 41,000 square foot mansion. It's got 7 bedrooms, 10 full baths, and 7 half bathrooms. It also has a private lake, terraces, and formal gardens.